Hubert Cani. And yun, muli kaming nagbabalik sa channel namin. And huwag niyong, unang-una sa lahat, huwag niyong kalimutan na mag-like and subscribe sa channel ko. And yun, ang topic natin is how to strengthen your ankle. Kasi, simula nung bata ako, lagi na, nasaan na ako, nasa competitive na games na ako palagi. And, simula high school to college hanggang pro, naranasan ko na ma-injury sa nagka-ankle sprain. Kaya, every time na na-injury ako doon sa ankle, eh, bumababa yung level nung game ko. Kasi imbis na pataas lang ng pataas yung level, syempre, na-stop yung progress kapag may mga injury na dumarating sa athlete, sa halos lahat ng athlete, hindi na sa basketball players. So, ngayon, susubukan natin kung paano, tutulungan namin kayo kung paano ma-prevent yun para hindi mangyari sa inyo yun, yung sa ankle injuries. So, yun. Tara, samahan nyo ako, gawin natin yung mga exercises.
Follow me, look. Believe me, you ain't never heard a young man that can blaze the track. Forget this cat that can dribble behind his back. It's something great within my blood, can't nobody understand it. But when you hear this track,
and then rest of the Audio Jungle.
Yung sets. Ayun, sana may natutunan ulit tayo ngayon sa ginawa natin ngayon. Especially, gagawin natin ngayon yung sa uncle is before games or practices para ma-ready agad yung uncle natin and ma-prevent yung mga injuries. Kaya natin gagawin yon para ma-warm up na yung uncle natin agad. And ngayon, samahan nyo ako ulit sa ball handling skills natin.
I am the most known unknown, most hated, most debated DJ L Street live out on planet Earth. This is first one slaying dribbles. They ask if I believe in heaven or not, or if I think the devil is God. The answers I dread like the predator's locks. What I question it for, what I'm sensitive of, huh? They ask if I've ever been in a mosque. Should I rock, just be level with bums? I'm more worried if my deal is doing credit or not. Well, should I message you, what? Well, should I message him, huh? What? Used to not having anything, or having everything for one night when I was taking ecstasy, taking anything. I was making frenemies, it looked like I was moving up, but trust me, I was centipeding. I was invested deep in bongs like I was never breathing. Only wanted girls on white like it was wedding season. It's like I'm stuck down here and I'm never leaving. The weed stank like dairy coat of cheddar cheese, and I could never shine bright like a diamond. Feeling darker than the guys that were mining them. Suicidal, homicidal, any side will do. See the innards outside of what's inside of you. And the hate, cause I've never lost. Even with 3 points to the head like triceratops. You can try sleep on me like a series dropped. Call me dog, then you'd approach me to a letterbox. And I wish my mum could see me as a kid again. Put aside our differences, I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. Is it the ink that I printed on my skin? Or the stiff that I was stiffened? I got mixed up in some sickness. Tell my mum that I make her proud. Remember that Toyota that we had that kept breaking down. And I know my daddy got her in a safer house, but I ain't stopping till I'm putting figures in their bank account. I gotta make it out. I hate to stay around, dropping off to customers. You could say it's a paper round. Plus I wanna make my boys all proud. Want a girl that I can trust enough to share a joint account. You need money to make money. Wonder if bees need honey to make honey. It's funny, thieves need nothing to take something. We've all got one dream that's running away from us. Used to have a Tony Montana fantasy, drinking on balconies, $1 million chandeliers. In reality, my man got done trafficking, so I packed it in with AWOL, that's an acronym. I was absent without leave, plus I get angry without weed. For me, it's hard to see a sunny day. My brother's mother shot herself on Mother's Day. And I know it ain't my mother, but it stung the same. We've all got different obstacles to play the jumping game. And you can either choose to run away, or try to stick it out and pray there'll be a sunny day. But I can't guarantee it. It's a weird world we live in, onomatopoeia. They only showed me the apple, I just had to eat it. Can you keep a secret? Promise you won't repeat it. Promise you won't judge me. What if you don't believe it? No, I don't keep no secrets. After every song I'm bleeding, I ain't scared to lay them all out. I showed you my cards, I played them all down. I showed you my heart, I hate to talk now. Alone in the dark, won't make the morning. And normal? What's a normal life? It ain't scoring ice at quarters at a time like it was quarter time. Where do I draw the line? Or should I snort the line? Or should I get on my feet and try to walk the line? If I hadn't bought a house, I'd probably mortgage mine. Cause every night it feels like I'm sleeping on a porcupine.
You're the wrong guy in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Nakita nyo naman na marami yung pagkakamali kanina, and normal lang yun kasi binibigay nyo yung best nyo. Yun yung kagandaan nun kasi huwag kayong titigil hanggang hindi natapos yung drill, and marami talagang challenges na gano'n na mawawala yung bola, ganyan.
Pero gawin niyo pa rin ng tama. And huwag kayong magsasawang gawin yung tama talaga. Maraming salamat sa araw na to. Dahil meron naman tayong panibagong nagawa. Malaking tulong to sa mga nag-aspire na maglaro sa colleges hanggang pro. And sana meron kayong natutunan ulit. Kasi nung bata ako, hindi pa uso yung internet noon. Wala pang gantong mga opportunities na isang click mo lang, makikita mo na agad yung kung paano ka mag-improve as a player. And yung mga drills, makikita mo na kaagad dito. Ngayon, sana meron kayong natutunan. Salamat. Please like and subscribe sa channel ko.